Today we'll make a very special gin. It will be a gin made with rosebuds, with cucumber, chamomile, we've got orange peel, fresh lemon zest, a little bit of tea made from blue fruit, we've got coriander seeds and juniper berries. Again, I will make it with banks, long and dry gin. I'm gonna rise and shake my body. We will not mix every ingredient. We will work in layers. And the bottom layer will be the rosebuds. I will crush them a little bit. I'll take another one, small one. Son of a bitch! Give me a drink. One of the night. Three. But it's camping me. These are my cucumber slices. And I'll put them on top of the rosebuds. Don't need a lot, so I'll just take a few of them. Orange peel. I'll crush the orange peel. This will allow the flavor to come out. Chamomile. I will just take a pinch of the blue fruit tea. To allow the flavor to come out, I will crush the coriander seeds with my mortar. I will finish with the juniper berries. I crush them between my fingers to allow the flavor to come out again. My heart is breaking, hands are shaking, hearts are calling on me. My heart is aching, hands are shaking, hearts are calling all over me. Son of a bitch!